unit that they could receive two bad QPR 55 drum units. They're both streaking, and that they received three QPR 55 rebuild kits. And the problem was that the blade wasn't lining up correctly, but I already rebuilt one using the blades that they dropped. That sent back to us, and they fit. So right now I'm going to be testing their two QPR 55 drum units that they sent back. These are the copy quality on the machine right now. Looks good. No drum defective or developer. Let me keep this as an original. Turn the machine back off. Find my screwdriver. Unit streaks after 5 days of installing. I already tested it once. I'm going to retest it again for them. This is how it came in. I'm guessing they used it for the yellow. Pop it open. Yellow in. Drum is in. No error code so far. I placed toner and there's something else. Not sure if the camera can catch this, but no yellow streaking on either of these sheets. It's the original. This is a new one that's printing out with the drum number one. These sit after 5 days. Either should have thrown a toe by now or right now. But I'll run a couple copies more on 11 by 17. Let's do
15. Original next to the
ones that's printed.
There's a yellow streak in here on this side. That's the first sheet. That's the last one. Nothing. Maybe it comes out in their pink print.
Looks off, they all look lined up. On top, they're lined up.
So that's the first drum.
Let's see what else I can do.
Can do a sky shot and test the yellow.
On the whole yellow. No streaks on this one either.
When he has yellow where it's supposed to be yellow, there's no streaks coming this way.
Drum unit number 2.
Where are you?
Those are the two, number one, two.
Still recording.
Yes.
Just grabbing the original.
Good.
First one. The last one, most streaks.
Let's do sky shots.
Just yellow. Both of these guns were put in a machine that I had, I test my fusers in. So these two guns were tested constantly. Because they blind did say they had one was 5 days, the other one was 3 days where it was the street. Nothing like that happened. These guns would automatically start doing that streaking if when I put them back in here.
Seeing these yellow dots here, but that's probably because of the way they shipped it back to us. It hit itself or something. That's not what the client was saying was happening. No streaking on top, no streaking on bottom, just those dots, that's all that. That was good.
up.
They all lined up from the first video that I sent. This one goes with that one big hole, this one here, this one, and the one right here. They lined up. Technician wasn't putting it in right. Of course, if you put it on top of another plate, of course, it's going to be not going to line up how thick this is. Like they sent in that picture. But when you put it onto their drum, this should fit in there. Like it did in that video I sent up there. This plate fitting into it.
So, they look good.